Hard shot or advanced battery? Do use a recharge shot first. And journal. All right. And away we go.
Structures at the core of this planet. While our earlier data indicated a rogue planet, this now appears to be incorrect. This is a radical mission-altering discovery, and while you must continue to catalog the planet, I'd request that you pay extra attention to anything that appears unnatural or constructed. I have placed a marker at a point of particular interest to our scientists. This would be a great time to whip out that grapple tool.
So we are going here again. Oops. Wow. Not doing so well anymore. I had no problems earlier. Where is one of those plants? I need more of these anyways.
succeed. You can do it.
Just one or two, just like the grapple seed. Hold Q. Oh.
Throw the seed. You can do it. Throw the seed. You can do it.
What am I supposed to be throwing it at? That's cool. That's pretty neat. Whoops. Oh boy. Boy, I'm in a bad spot. There we go. That's alright. We need health now. That's too far away. Oh, jeez. Weird. I'm dead. All right.
Look it up. Good news. Kendra's happy with your work so far, and they've decided to reward you with more work. Because capitalism. They've sent along some experiments, which you can tackle at your leisure. They've also added a brand new live sample tool to your 3D printer at no extra cost. Who says Kendra doesn't love you? Ambient temperature 92 degrees. Biosigns nominal.
Oh.
No.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do there. Ah, oh, jeez. Okay, we're coming back this way. I don't know if that is right or not. Oh, jeez. Oh, did I seriously just throw that? Oh my God. Good grief. Need to have a health plan up here somewhere. Nothing. Oh crap.
Go ahead.
Well, I think now is a good time for a break. I've been playing for a couple hours now with that one. Alright, I will be back probably in about 5-ish minutes. And I am back. Live sampler allows you to extract a live sample from living tissue. Equip with one or two. Press Q to poke close to an appropriate critter.
Amazing! Remember, completing your new science experiments will increase your rank, and increasing your rank will unlock all kinds of new tools. Hurrah for progress!
Hurrah!
Ambient temperature 112 degrees. Biosigns nominal.
I'm supposed to go up there. Why did it put me here? Can I have teleported closer? I got a cough. All right. Let's try this. Last time. There we go.
I love crustaceans, especially.
Oh crap, why did I do that? Oh man. I'm dead.
Ambient
I know him. Stay a safe distance. Oh boy. Oh boy. So what's our other objectives right now? Let's we're just gonna why is it still showing me the same one? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. It's very irritating.
So, how was nothingness?
All right. Where's this other mission? Not the one I'm currently on. It really wants me to go there. Rather go investigate that tower. They're one and the same. Let's go.
crap.
Holy crap. I hate to go in that direction. I think I'm gonna have to. Okay, I'm not gonna survive this. Oh, come on! Oh no. So, I don't get it. What the heck does that have to do with this big guy? I'm gonna go around that thing or something? I don't get it. Got me, fellas.
your stamina and replaced your bones, they've spread to the musculature of your lower body, which gives you rock-hard glutes. You should be psyched.
See if I have any upgrades available now.
You can craft an upgrade if you wanna.
Meat scraps, fat, and gristle finding its way to your trash? What a waste!
All right. Kill it with fire.
Ambient temperature 81 degrees. Biosigns nominal.
Kill it with fire. You're gonna die. I mean, yes, eventually. We all die. You're going to die, especially like seconds after you meet it. If anything, you're probably. That helps me. None at all. Why'd I do that? Oh. happened down there? How am I supposed to get around it? There's nothing up here to throw at it. Maybe I get stickied. Aha! Alright, that's my cue to take off. Thank you very much. Oh, you know what? I probably need to bounce off of it. That did not go as planned. Oh, you gotta be fuck. Oh my god. What the heck is that? Ah, crap. I need a reload. idea. Ugh. Oh boy, me 1 minute. All right, dog's being silly back there. Why do I not have any one of those things? Oh no, you gotta be kidding me. I'm stuck, I don't know what to do here. And both of my things are here. I'm supposed to go grab one of these things. I don't know if I'm gonna survive taking it up here. Yeah, it's not gonna last that long. Real.
It's your 10-time death anniversary. Just so you know, your brain may start to slightly explode around death number 50. Something to look forward to.
Grub, the grab and go superlicious mega morphological food base from Suckin'.
Temperature 92 degrees. Biosigns nominal.
Really? We're going to take a different path.
Ambient temperature 81 degrees. Biosigns nominal.
Oh, crap. All right, let's not do that again. So, I think I have too many things in my inventory. I don't know how to clean it up. Down here yet. Oh my god, why am I keep wasting things? Oh, I see. I would need to... Yeah, I don't have any left now. I have to lure him over here. How would you even... Well, this is just fantastic. Come the fuck on. friggin' stamina thing half the time doesn't kick in when you hit it. Hello! How's it going? Why isn't it kicking in? Oh boy. It's kind of tricky to get. I don't think that's possible I think that's possible to get with what I have. And there I go. Thank you. Oh, my health is super low. Somewhere there has to be more of this grog stuff. What is this? Back on course here. Forget those extracurricular things. Already scanned those. I mean, I have to explode those things, but I don't have the items here to explode them with. Oh, good. Thought it was quick and painless. Hopefully I didn't have too many crazy, ridiculous, long calls. Old calls.
Oh.
Oh. Am I gonna fall to my death on this? Nice. Anything else here? Nope. Already maxed out on those.
Nope.
Yes. This thing really having me go back here again. Ugh. I'm gonna see if I'm able to get any upgrades now. Need that belt. What am I missing?
Meat scraps, fat, and gristle finding its way to your trash? What a waste!
Oh, I'm so close. Oh, I don't even know what that thing over there is on the right. Oh, alien alloy. I think I might know where another one might be. Go over here.
12 degrees, biosigns, nominal.
Oh, not where I thought it was. That thing. Oh. Where it came from originally. You know what? I think that thing was over there. Actually, no, it was not over here. Ooh. I see me duck. I appreciate it. Oh my goodness. Oh no, that's funny.
Again? I never wanted to self-terminate more than I do right now.
All right. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I don't think I'm supposed to be able to go over here. You just went through a texture. So really I need to upgrade my belt because I can only carry so many things. And I need to be able to carry some other things that I can't carry right now. I understand there's a secret area over here somewhere, I just don't know where. Shooting up there, but I can't get up there. I don't see anything I can grapple to. See, I grapple to that thing, but that doesn't do me any good. Oh, anyways. Talking about that, but I don't have anything to blow that up with. Oh, good. This is what I need. I'm gonna put it on something else just in case so I don't waste it. That's kind of my problem, is I have a big critter who I can't get past. And every time I get anywhere near him, I just die. Alright, so we're somewhere over here. I had a thing earlier I kept getting stuck on. Must have been somewhere over on the other side of this. Instead I keep going in the same circles I have been, I'm going to go a different direction. Oh, not this guy again. Not going that way. Oh, it's up there. That was the problem I had. Wasn't that way, it was this way. Now I think I know how to take care of business here. I thought it was. So I have to somehow. That's what I need. That's my objective. I can't figure out how to do it. Oh my god. And I sat trying to shoot this guy like a million times earlier, and I could not figure out how to kill this guy. Now he's stuck up. Oh my god. He's not even the guy who had problems with earlier. Oh my god, are you kidding me?
Goodbye, and thank you for your service.
The speedrun, like 90% of the time, does not engage. They basically hold down shift and run and have a time. It just acts like you're regular walking. There's a few bugs. Not so bad for its first day, though. Let me see if I have enough stuff to make that belt. I don't still, apparently.
Meat scraps, fat, and gristle finding its way to your trash? What a waste!
That's right, because I needed the alien artifact before I could do that. I need that. I have everything but the stupid thing, and I have to either be able to figure out how to cultivate that one thing I can't figure out how to do, or get around the other character I can't figure out how to get around. It's not there. Go here anyways.
Ambient temperature, 112 degrees, biosigns, nominal.
That just takes me up there. I'm not doing that. I'm gonna just go. I don't know why it like tells me to go to the wrong spot. It's actually over here. Like, if I go up those rocks, it takes me over here. Now if I look at it, it would say that I'm... Well, this will say it's over there. Weird. It's not... Because it's actually... Up there. Is there a way I can go around it? So this is where I get stuck. I'm hoping now that I have... I don't know if I need to bounce over that. Or what? I'm going to make this guy get stuck. Alright. And then I'm going to try to... bounce. Nope, doesn't work. Does not work. And I can't do any damage to that guy. Oh, please tell me he's gonna. Okay, good. That's stupid. Oh no, this is not where I'm supposed to be. Okay. Oh boy. It's on a bad spot. Yeah, I mean, I'd gotten one earlier, but I used it to craft a thing for another mission, and now I'm supposed to find another one. I think there's, like, a whole bunch of them all over the planet. This is the next one I'm supposed to get. I gotta find a health. I need health. Oh, this one I know is the one that's way over there. Ugh, of course the thing didn't work again. So I died one of the times. And if I look at my objectives, since it's behind, it's on the other side of this thing. And I can't figure out how to get over there. In fact, the primary objective is also on the other side of that. And even if I go to a different spot, it always leads me back to this thing. But it doesn't tell me how to actually get around it. Path is blocked by a strange plant. I've seen several across the planet's surface, but this one seems unavoidable. If I am to progress, I must craft a grapple. Which I have a grapple, but there's no grapple points over here except that one. I mean, it took that for me to get up here. Yeah, that's kind of funny. And this one, locate and extract the required sample reward, bomb grenade stabilizer. The cartographer, I found an appropriate on-planet sample. Just need to find it, get back to the javelin. Even if I set this one, it's still over here as well. They're both over here. Behind that. I can't figure out how to get behind that. Those are the grapple things. I'm gonna check Google. Even though there's probably nothing on in here. Yeah, I got nothing. Oop. Oh yeah. I wonder if anyone said anything about to him about that so far. I wonder if I can maybe grapple off this thing. Oh, you know what? I think I just realized his weakness. Oh, that's gonna be nearly impossible. Oh, come on, run! Got it. Oh, he's bringing up more antennas. Okay, I'm about to die. I'm about to die. I'm dead.
Just remember you did your best. It wasn't very good, but it was your best.
Maybe I have to kill those spokes on top of his head, and then I can start doing damage on him. I destroyed all three, and then he just grew them back again. See, he always puts me there, but my stuff's over here. As soon as I go over there, it routes me back up to where I'm at now.
Ambient temperature 92 degrees. Vital signs nominal.
Oh, come on, run! Oh, really? Alright, so now we got a plan. Run. Crap! Oh, come on. I thought I was on the same ledge with the stupid healing thing. So far, that doesn't do it either. Because they screw right back. Try it one more time. I've been stuck on this thing for like an hour and a half. On this one spot. Come on, run. Really? Oh my god. Where's the other one? Run. Run. Good grief. Oh, it's a little bit buggy. Like there's, it's like it catches on something, but there's nothing on the side I keep running off of. No, run. All right, thanks. Why did he? All he did was jump up. Oh my god. This is irritating. Look out. I'm not gonna live. I'm not dying. Come on, get that right there. Come on, just one more. Just one more. Just one more. Come on! Oh my god.
I wrote you a poem. Do you want to hear it? Spaceman. Spaceman. Oh. Why do you keep dying? Spaceman. Do you like it? Poetry's not my strong suit.
Maybe if I use the sticky thing to slow him down.
Temperature 92 degrees. Biosigns nominal.
Didn't stop him before. There you go. Yeah, just wasted all the problem. Oh, where'd the plant go? I need faster reloads. Are you kidding? If I have to do that again, I'm gonna be fucking pissed. I got stuck in the middle of the air.
This warm goo, you can upgrade your gauntlet to handle objects of any temperature. Across that ostentatiously dramatic bridge lies the entrance to the tower. There's no idea what to expect in there, but that's where we're headed. And not right now, obviously. We don't have the right stuff, but soon, assuming you stay alive. Analyzing the data that you have recovered, I can find no easy way to open the door from this location. That said, I am detecting various connections to devices and systems high above your current location. I am adjusting your compass to reflect this new information. You've got mail. Only kidding. No, I'm not kidding. You got some important new mail back at the Javelin. This appears to be another transportation device. I'm not detecting any threat to your person, so I advise waiting for the process to complete. I must commend you on your steady progress, but also ask that you report back to the Javelin at your earliest convenience for a very special surprise. It will only take a moment of your time.
Back to the Javelin we go.
Remember the surprise I mentioned? The surprise is paperwork!
Yay, paperwork.
Nobody works in over here? Oh my god. Oh, hi. Yeah, good to see you again. Yes, I hope you're doing well and thank you for your continued dedication. I'll keep it simple. The data you've gathered so far has set off an automated alarm in our system. We're not entirely sure why just yet, but inside that tower that you've discovered is something of immense potential. Get inside, find out what it is, and bring it back. There's a huge reward waiting for you if you do. Good luck.
Bad thoughts? Wipe them. Ill feelings? Wipe them. Tragic memories? Wipe them. Wipe them all away with Brainwave's disposable neural restimulation membrane. Just insert into one orifice and pull out the other to let our nano IntelliWeave fibers do the rest. I'm disgusted. Moisturizes as it soothes. Great for dry brains or stressful gatherings.
This sucks.
Brainwipes intelligently navigates the interior sectors of your brain, removing any thoughts of malcontent, putting you back on the track to a positive outlook. Wipe away your worries with Brainwipes emotional disinfectant smart tissues, available at Happy.
Smart tissues, huh? Sociopath. Sociopath. Nice. Computer. New report.
Greetings, Explorer. Everyone at Kindred is pleased to find you still alive. Thanks for getting to the survey so quickly, too. Teacher's pet.
That's funny.
You've survived this journey entirely on your own thus far.
How has this
affected your mental state?
Sensitive.
Are you lonely? Depressed? Or are you relishing the opportunity to say problematic things aloud without being called out? Yeah, other people can eat it. Looks like you're taking your time too. That's great. A lot of folks just sort of rush through the world, not paying attention to it. How much effort was spent on every little detail by the world's creators, if you believe in that sort of thing. You've been very restrained in purchasing upgrades as well. To commemorate your minimalist lifestyle, Kindred awards you with the More with Less combination, which will be sent to your apartment on Earth in 17 separate pieces, each individually packaged using non-biodegradable wrappers. And wow, you died a lot! You're the dyingest explorer!
I sure did.
Finally, how much have you enjoyed your experience on this hell planet that wants you dead? Please rate your overall enjoyment on a scale from fun to no fun.
Oh, we've had fun.
The most fun is hugging a dog, and the least fun is falling face first into poison ivy. Oh, shucks. Based on the data you've recovered so far, Kindred has confirmed my fears. They're not sure what to make of the tower in the center of the planet. If we can't get inside it and figure out why there's a technologically advanced tower on a planet empty of intelligent life, they're going to assume the worst and bomb us into oblivion. So, if you could find a way into the tower, it'd be a big help.
Exciting news. Greetings, client number 32945305. We here at Monocore, First Galactic Bank of Commerce, a proud member of the Globoverse family of corporations and financial subsidiaries, are delighted to share with you a wonderful development in your financial status. As of today, your checking account balance is now $492,237. While this level of debt may seem substantial, substantial with your recent promotion to Intergalactic Explorer, combined with its accompanying 2% dump bump in annual salary, we can now project that you will likely be free and clear of debt in as little as 47 years. This projection represents a significant step down from the previous projection of 51 years. It puts you well above the average in terms of debt elimination among the general population. After careful review of these recent developments, the decision has been made to downgrade the status of your debt from crippling to deeply deliberating. Debilitating. Good grief. Big words. Congratulations and keep up good work. Financial freedom is a mere half century away. Our weekly weather forecast, Montreal. Good morning. Summer has officially arrived in Montreal. Temperature continues to rise. We expect to see a week of highs in line with the average seasonal range of 120 to 150 degrees Fahrenheit based on the last 15 years of weather data. Ooh, that's hot. As we typically suggest during this time of year, try to stay indoors as much as possible and keep direct exposure to the sun under 30 seconds. If you're planning to day out, be sure to pack a sunscreen of at least 350 SPF and remember to liberally reapply every 5 to 10 minutes. Here's your 7-day forecast. Monday, 122 degrees. Slight possibility of overnight plague mists. Chance of mild fire tornadoes. Exciting vacations. Extra reality tours. Are you desperate to escape the dismal drudgery of your daily grind, but can barely find the time to even stop and think about how bored you are? Do you feel tired of being lame, predictable, and overwhelmingly dull person, but don't have the cash to do something fun or for once in your sad, pathetic life? Have you ever dreamt of navigating the lush foliage of the Amazon, feeling the mist of Niagara on your face, or swimming amongst the vibrant colors of the Great Barrier Reef, only to remember that such wonders either burst into flames or sank into the ocean long ago? Let extra reality tours whisk you away by injecting your fantasy vacation straight into your brain. Enjoy the perfect weather. Visit impossible destinations. Be an interesting person. The choice is yours. For a limited time, we're offering 50% off Platinum and Friendship Package. Simulate actual friends and fully immerse yourself in the wild fantasy that people like you want to be around you. Isn't that nice? I think I read those.
Nobody works in here? Oh my god. Oh, hi. Yeah, good to see you again. Yes, I hope you're doing well and thank you for your continued dedication. I'll keep it simple. The data you've gathered so far has set off an automated alarm in our system. We're not entirely sure why just yet, but inside that tower that you've discovered is something of immense potential. Get inside, find out what it is, and bring it back. There's a huge reward waiting for you if you do. Good luck.
Thoughts? Already watched that one.
Thank you for your cooperation. As a minor reward to improve your overall mood, we have increased the amount of Ozban pharmaceuticals automatically injected into your food. Enjoy the results at your leisure.
Cool. All right. This is where I'm going to call it for now. We've been streaming for 4.5 hours almost. I actually may come back here in just a little bit. I'm actually going to go eat some food, chillax for a little bit, and either come back and play a little bit of this. I may save it for a little bit later tonight. Not sure yet. Might play some Escape from Tarkov. I have the day off, so I want to play some more games. But break time! I'll be back here in just a little bit. I'm in stream for now and move back on shortly. Laters.